Remember this Robert Munsch classic, Love You Forever? I think we can all agree this is one of the saddest books that we remember from our childhood.